What is up, YouTube? My name is John, and today I'm super excited to react to a new song from one of my favorite bands, and that is SOILWORK. They have a new song out that is called Arrival, and it's a new song from their new upcoming album. I can't really pronounce that, but it's something like Werk Light, then something like that. I have no idea what that means, probably in Swedish, but goddammit, this song has been out for quite a few hours and I have been in work just waiting for this moment till I can record myself reacting to this song. So I hope you guys will like this song. I hope it will be good. Please be good. SOILWORK never let me down before, so I expect nothing but quality out of this song. So right now, without further ado, let's get into it. 3, 2, 1, go! Excited! That's the stuff! And the cover art is beautiful! All those riffs, man! Oh man, speed is killing it as always. His cleans are getting better and better. Boys still get it! Is doing a great job on the drums. Ooh. A little bit on that mellow vibe. Like it. Yeah! These guys know what I love! Oh, I'm so happy! Holy blast beats! I don't know what the hell was that at the end, but it probably goes out or probably fades into another song on that album. Whew! Alright, so that was the new song from SOILWORK named Arrival. God damn it, the boys are back and I'm so freaking happy because I've been waiting since The Ride Majestic, which was, by the way, a phenomenal album. Really like that one, even though I think still Stabbing the Drama is my favorite, but you know, The Living Infinite, Panic Broadcast, I like all of their albums, even their older ones, which were like more raw. But this sounds very blast beat happy, which I am happy about, because it just shows Bastian, the new drummer's great skill in drumming. He really made himself at home very fast at Soilwork, and I'm so happy for that. Speed, as always, phenomenal job. I don't know how this guy is doing it, but at least his clean vocals are just getting better and better with each album. I mean, some of those high notes, I mean, you couldn't really hear them all that well in this song, but I heard them and they were freaking phenomenal. Like, damn, this guy is just a master vocalist. And I even was lucky enough, I saw Soilwork 2 times live, and I was lucky enough to meet Bjorn Spiestrid and even Sylvain, that plays guitars in these amazing riffs. As always, Soilwork was always about those crazy driving rhythms, amazing drumming, great usage of melodic and heavy riffing, sometimes very fast, and then obviously Bjorn's vocals. This was very short and very intense for a first track from this album. I'm really surprised about that, but I expect some longer and maybe even a little bit moodier songs on this album, because I think Bjorn said something about this album being maybe surprising for a lot of fans. So I can't wait where these guys take their sound this time, because with each album, Soilwork just don't stand on one place. They keep evolving and evolving, but still they keep their core sound intact, so this is musical evolution done right. Some bands could learn from these guys. I have a feeling deep down inside of me that this album, there will be songs that might piss off some of the older fans, or maybe even not so old fans of this band, because they will be just so different that they just won't be able to handle the different sound that they might take on certain songs. But goddamn it, Bjorn and the boys, I'm ready for anything. Give me your stuff. My body is freaking ready. Alright guys, so that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed my reaction to Soilwork Arrival. I cannot wait for the new album. I'm so freaking hyped for that. So guys, if you're hyped as well, and if you enjoyed my reaction and this video, consider leaving a thumbs up and subscribe for more stuff, because as you know, there's always more videos coming your way. If you feel like talking to me outside of YouTube, there are links to my social medias down in the description below this video, as well as a link where you can directly support my channel and what I do here, either via PayPal or on Patreon. So guys, thank you again so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. So have a nice day, evening, night, or whatever you have right now. Cheers!